You got a hairball, kitty? Hack it up, kitty. Hack it up. Are you a princess? Leave her alone. Got a bunch of toofies pulled. What's she smell like? Inspection crew, checking you out. Give us snow. She got the squeaker out. How'd you know?
I heard.
Shh. Quiet. It's cozy in here, huh? They're fine.
Here he goes.
Come on. Come on. Come on, girls. Oh my gosh, it's freaking zoo, man. Freaking zoo. Yeah.
Come here, baby.
Okay, that's about enough. If you guys keep whining like that, you're going to bring in the bears and you're going to be freaking lunch. Uh-uh. No whining.
On the back of my truck, Marty.
Okay.
Actually, set it in the back seat of the truck.
She's gonna free you.
Pull your leg.
I'm looking like a piece of candy to the bears.
What is this thing?
Shimmer's like, I'm next. Please, I'm next.
Why do you do this to them?
Well, because it's cold up here.
No, it's not. Get them
slung
somewhere.
For them, it is.
Well, Jeff said we needed Mossy.
Go get him.
Mossy.
Come here, Sparkle. Come here, Sparkle.
There you go.
How'd these end up on the ground?
Mom threw them.
I don't know.
Really?
Sparkle, you know how to find the cozy spots, don't you? Mm-hmm. Girl, make up your mind. It's fine. It's over there. We'll warm up and then we'll go back out. Good plan? Yeah? Uh-huh, I know. My adventure girl. I can't fit through there. Maybe. Look at that water. Wow. Shh. Go. Come on, hop the creek. It's not really a creek. Come on. Kind of a boggy mess down here. Uh-oh.
Don't worry about it.
Cleanup crew. Shimmer, go lay down. Are you going to stay up there all day or are you going to get in? Girl. Oh, we're back. We came back to Cinderella. Was somebody hogging her mom? Stop it, Pickle. Okay. That's enough.
Hello,
okay, you guys, let's go.
Cool, man.
You gonna go bye-bye? Gonna go bye-bye? You better go.
Come to help?
Hold up. Get your linoleum that used to be under here, Mom. Nasty. It's three generations
nice.
Of linoleum. They are going to be open right there.
Did you guys have fun?
They got cold.
I bet you did. What a mess! What are you guys doing out here? Freezing. Got her over there just a taking. You gonna stay out here and freeze? Bye. Zimmer, what'd you guys do to this place? I see you guys ripped up the place because you've seen a squirrel out there. Look at that mess you guys made. Trying to get through the window. Wiggle, wiggle! Hey, pickle. Hey, here, baby.
Did you have fun with us when we were babies?
Of course. Except for when you got into stuff and started pouring it on the ground. Get in there. Get in there, Zuma. Get in there. You're done, Barco. She said you're done. God, tell me what you got. Hey, go lay down. Yeah, I don't want you stepping in that. Go around. Almost done with the primer coat. Primer. Not brand. Uh-oh. That didn't work very well. Come on.
potty. Who's gotta go? Are we having a picnic? Oh, you weren't invited. Go lay down. Just kidding, Parkle. Just kidding. What are you doing? Sweeping the floor with your tail? Come on, dear girl. You could help me, Pepper. Go. I gotta work here. Done, Shimmer. You're trying to get in on my dinner? You're not supposed to be up here. Not for you.
Move over. Ow.
Ready? Whoa!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Okay, you obviously know that your mommy brought your mommy's home. You on a treadmill, honey? You on a treadmill?
Jake, go.
Come on, Jimmy. Jake, go. What would a yearly video be without you being a sniffy bud? What would a yearly video be without your sniffy buds?
So this is the other dog's eating off a spoon. This is Sparkle eating off a spoon.
That's how we do it, huh, Sparkle? Yeah! Ten minutes later, she's still out here. Look at that, Sparkle. I got my hair stuck in the Pizzelle iron.
Puppy.
Puppy! Good job.
Pickle.
Now that I look at you, there's more of gravy than gravy. Man, a worthy man.
Do you believe in you?
Yes, I do now, yes.
I have been allowed to come and afford you a fate that awaits you.
But
do you see these chains?
Yes.
These are the chains I've forged in life.
What?
I've made them link by link and yard by yard.
Okay, let me unzip your big jacket and see. Is there anything in there? Is there something in there? Oh my gosh. Oh, you're so smart. You're so smart, Bibble. Oh, what do we got in? Oh, dear, is that what you wanted with you? Is that what you wanted? Yeah! Spickle, stand up. How tall are you? Oh, got something else in there. Don't go to me. That old news, Speckle? Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. Did you guys see what's out here for you? It's your new kennel. Come on, look at all that room in there. You can't have those. Well, it tried to snow. Not much.
into Judea, to the city of David, which was called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed wife, who was with child. So it was while they were there, the days were completed for her to be delivered, and she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room in the inn.
To Mom from Dad and Sparkle. Sparkle, that's from you, honey? This from you? You're gonna have to help him.
Okay.
Okay, our dogs are really cute, but when they sit down to eat, they look like vultures.
Where's mine?
You can share with the girls. You can share with them.
Wait, you know what's scary is I don't think that Mom's joking.
Right, Mom?
Oh, Shimmer got a different one.
Don't we just get a different one?
She got a green one.
Alright, so there's a really big box over here. Whoever's throwing away all the wrapping paper, don't throw it away. There's a pressure cooker inside of it.
Okay, close the bag. No more. No more. You guys are done.
The girl's hungry, folks. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I know you'd want to come to this, but you can't. You'll get all hyped up. All hyped up, Virgo.
I would save it.
Do you like your new box?
After eating.
We're watching the best of Nacho Libre.
15-2.
Nacho!
Anybody remember?
You like your new box? That's what they got for Christmas. They got a new box for Christmas. Lots more room. Take two.
What would you think, huh?
She's like, well, this sucks. Well, somebody's in here. I see somebody. I see somebody way there. Dad's who it is. Oh, is there somebody else in there, too? Somebody else is in there. Oh, you do. Hi, Simmy. Hi. Oh, who's in there? I was gonna do that. Maybe come this way? There you go. They're white. You can't even see them. They're like ghost squirrels. Oh, change your mind? Speckle, go potty. Hurry up. Good girl, Timmy. Good girl. Good girl. Oh, I know. You guys are so good. Sit down. Sit down. Because you went out and potty. Oh.
I actually have a valid reason for once.